Sound design.
All right, I just discovered these input meters and I realized that they could probably be a quick helper for setting the preamp gains on my audio interface, and I could have used them in the last video. But I just read about them in the manual, so that's why I'm making this video now. These are super helpful, and I was thinking about it because, you know, as I was setting the gains of my preamps in the last video and I was looking over at these little meters on the right, I was thinking, man, I wish there were some bigger meters. And then I was just taking a look in the Smaart manual yesterday and it started talking about the input meters. And I was like, oh, that's so much better. So, to take a look at these bad boys, you click on view, input meters, or Shift E, and then you can immediately, you know, make these much bigger. And if you don't need to see these extra channels like I don't, then you could go into IO config and turn these off. Look at that. And then let's see, I think Option Shift E will turn them, change the orientation. Okay, so now I have these two giant meters, and what this allows me to do is if I turn the signal generator on, and it's kind of annoying that I can't turn it on and off once I had this selected. I have to switch back and forth here. So let's change the size of that for a second. Okay, so there's my giant meters. And since I have this set at minus 12, then I should be able to look at my input meter here, just the preamp gain on my audio interface, until it just hits minus 12. And since I'm using pink noise, it's jumping around a little bit, so it might make it even easier if I change this to a sine wave. So I've got this set at 0, it's set at minus 12, and now I can get over here and be really precise about getting it right at minus 12, right? And then I can turn on my speaker and do the same thing. Hopefully it's not too loud. There we go. So I would crank that up and do the same thing with my mic preamp for my measurement microphone. So I was happy to discover these input meters. Again, that's Shift E and Shift Alt E to change the orientation. And the way I got it down to just two was I went into IO config and turned these other two off. Cool, so let me know what you guys use these input meters for.
Sound design.